just in case any of you missed this gorgeous sunrise this morning.